recommendations, the Borans began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed she was, when efforts to reach her previous employers resulted in disconnected phone numbers and unanswered letters.
Ugh!